Oh.
Hi, this is Leva Bates, aka Blue Pants, and you're watching WGS TV.
Let's see, thermometer. Got a ghost.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Okay. Ready.
Ready.
Nice to know that you're spiritually there for us, Ash.
Ready. Ready.
Oh, wow.
Basement clear. Wait, do you have the cam?
I have the EMF right now, why?
No camera, because we got a bone.
Bonia.
There's nothing in here.
Let me go grab the camera.
I have the
Correct, and negative on the basement. All clear. Wait, Ash, what is she saying?
Somebody's been down the basement or hasn't?
Yeah, that was me.
No, the Billy's been in the basement.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not finding anything other than the bone that we found in the bathroom.
You had nothing yet?
Nothing. Whoa. Oh, I must have got into the curtains somehow.
I have not seen it before.
One of the objectives is the thermometer, correct? I didn't find it. I'm gonna walk again, but I didn't ever saw the temperature drop below 50. Over here.
Where is over here?
In this corner.
Huh?
In this corner over here. First floor. Getting 15 degrees right here, 15, 12 degrees. So at least now we know where it is. And freezing temps. Okay, let's see. Patricia Harris. I'm sorry?
What was the temperature?
It was 15 degrees Fahrenheit.
15 degrees Fahrenheit, are you saying sure it's Fahrenheit?
Yes. Patricia Harris, where are you? Patricia, are you here? Oh! Negative. Oh yeah, she's fighting high. Let me see your EMF reader.
I have not an EMF reader. You got bleeding temperature.
Negative. I need to see the EMF reader. Also, grab the picture camera. She walked through salt. Ash, tell her I died. Tell her I'm dead. Child ghost too.
I'm afraid to come out of the closet. That sounds really interesting because I've got the pride flag behind me. I'm afraid to come out of the closet.
Tell her I'm dead.
He did.
She killed you. Hello.
Hello.
Tried screaming, but
where
it was nothing.
Where are you?
I'm just gonna walk around holding a cup.
How old are you?
Ash, tell her to come back in here. The book is in here. Come.
The book's inside.
Correct.
Yeah.
Tell her go down the hall.
Down the hall. In the bunker.
I like your body.
Mm-hmm.
She's having fun back here. Okay.
Tell her that was me.
That was Billy.
Throwing shit at me.
No, tell her that was
Billy the Crab.
Okay, that was you. Okay, why are you throwing at me?
Tell her for the book.
Huh?
Nothing in the book.
Nothing in the book.
No, there's nothing in the book.
Alright, how in the... What other evidences can I help her find?
I'm just probably gonna end up going away and just going home. Because I've probably got enough... My sanity's probably gone enough.
That you'll be easy pickings.
Did she set up a camera in the corner?
Why did you throw a cup at me? Trying to scare the shit out of my ass?
Ash, tell her to reposition the camera in the hallway.
Reposition the camera if you can in the hallway, Rose.
I did. I put it in the living room across there for a dead body across there. I had it on the mantle for the radiator in the hallway.
What? I'm seeing like a... What the fuck is that? Something... Oh. Something just majorly white was on the screen. What the fuck was that? Ash, tell Rose her sanity is really down.
Keep an eye on your sanity, Rose. It's not at a great level.
No, tell the first floor of the hallway in the corner.
First floor of the hallway in the corner. First floor hallway.
Tell her to come set up outside the kitchen area.
Where?
Outside the kitchen.
I'll see if I can find something I can throw to, But I died down here.
Which has no sign of force either.
Oh, why can't I touch anything while I'm dead? Oh, what the fuck? I think she just went down the stairs. Oh, that's Rose. Nothing in the... Tell her to move the book upstairs, then.
Maybe move the book upstairs.
Tell Rose to take some sanity pills.
Take some sanity pills if you can, Rose.
Alright, Ash.
You guys tomorrow for stuff and things, huh?
Have a good night, guys.
Good night. Wait, what's that? No. No. I hope she knows what she's doing.
Where are you? Come on. Ogres? Where are you?
Okay, I gotta get in there. Oh, she's hunting.
I had the crucifix open.
Oh,
the crucifix out.
We both died.
I have to throw it at it or something?
I don't know. Is that the first time we... Yeah, that's the first fail.
I think that was,